You're new, right? Just moved in across the street?
It's Monday.
What kind of cultural wasteland are you from? You've never heard of the band Wednesday?
Yeah, I have. They have that one song.
No, they don't. They don't exist. I just made them up. Grab the first shirt I saw this morning.
Whatever.
I met your mom last night.
Yeah, well, she can be very friendly.
She asked me for weed. She wasn't that friendly.
Yeah, well, she can also be kind of a bitch.
Marcus, be gone.
See you around, maybe.
Sorry about Marcus. He's an asshole.
Yeah, total asshole.
Yeah, he's my twin brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, no, I'm sorry.
Can a nigga be honest, baby? I just came here to fuck.
Presenting to you, Marcus Baker.
I just know this nigga gonna knock my head off.
Break that dick, bitch, but break that dick, bitch, but break that dick, bitch, but
you'll never be my only one, trick ass bitch.
You need to work on your form. How was night one in your new room?
Fine.
You need to arch your back less.
Okay, I got it. I got it. Kenny, stop. Kenny, I got it.
Dinner's ready.
Power is cold. It's about control. It's a game. There are winners and losers.
Thanks, babe.
Of course. I've been having...
What is a scene from a movie that best describes you as a man?
Zach! Austin was telling me about how you broke his glasses.
No, I didn't.
It wasn't a question. You broke Austin's glasses, which makes you a bee. Austin, what do we do to bees? Ah! You know what? I think you were right. Austin fell and broke his glasses just like you fell and broke your nose, understand? Ah! 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 That was a question. Do you understand?
These are my problems with this show. Problem number one is this man. Like, I just wanted to. Problem number two is not enough screen time for this man. I needed to see him in every scene. I did not care. I needed to see him in every scene. Problem number three was everybody in this woman's business. Y'all had no right being in her business. Okay, she killed somebody. Okay? What that got to do with y'all? That got nothing to do with y'all. The person is dead. Let them be dead. What that got to do with y'all? Everything she did was to protect her kids and y'all just wanted to ruin it. Stop. Problem number four was that he deserved way, like, he deserved more. Like, he deserved the world. But y'all just... No, it's fucking...
Why are TV shows so out of touch with real teenagers? What was that?
Nigga, don't do it, you blew it. You tryna cast spells on a bitch with potions. Nigga, I need devotion. Telling me this and that, the third, that shit for the birds, I'm ghosting. If you don't dive in that pussy like dolphins, if you don't dive in that pussy like ocean.
Ew.
Is it just me or Jenny's dad is spying me as hell?
He gon' keep her me in my throat crazy. Scrape.
Marcus!
Oh, dear.
Marcus! Fall in a ditch!
I already did that. Alright, I'm grounded.
He slid off the road, so now he has a concussion.
Oh! God! I have a concussion. Asshole.
I just got caught shoplifting, and now I have this huge sex secret and been emotional all day.
I just came out of the bathroom, so.
We know about you and Jimmy.
Ah. Don't.
Marcus and Jenny had sex. What do you want?
A heart. I don't really understand how everyone became so horny all of a sudden. I don't really get them. Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they broke in your soul. I put holes in and why on.
I can't breathe when you're not here. Instead, I wanna feel good.